Belgian trio, Kat Dumeray, Julie Van Gelder, and Annika Van Schu.
Last score from the Russian Federation, had they not had that penalty, they would have certainly taken the lead, but
instead of being almost 0.3 in front, but 0.3 was the penalty and 0.02 is the difference now between Great Britain and Russia.
Well, that perhaps is a little bit of a surprise, although the Great Britain trio were being touted as potential medalists in the news briefing. Crowd liking that. It was very dramatic. The music sometimes adds a huge amount of value to what is going on the floor.
.29 and the Belgians are in front. Whoa. Ooh. Straight on we go with the team from Belarus.
Well, that's good.
Looks like they're wheeling a capstan around. Up you go, says the top. I'll get up there. Katsyrina Baresevich, Veronika Nabokina, and Karina Sandovich.
Well, you certainly wouldn't want to be scared of heights, would you, if you were the top?
At least some forgiveness in the sprung floor that's also used for the artistic, not so much on the rhythmic, which is not sprung. And the area for the rhythmic is slightly larger as well, 13 by 13, so 12 by 12.
That's fascinating, isn't it? The girl on the bottom there just moves her head to one side to allow the foot be put onto the top of her shoulder. That's pretty solid.
like it. Belarus, Valesevich, Nabokina, Sandovich. Had a different mood to some of the others we've seen. Let's go back and collect the score for Belarus. Into second position they go in the acrobatic, 28-5-6.
Great interpretation of the cicada there in the music introduction.
Belgium, very highly placed after the first round. Whoa!
That was high.
Yeah.
And the timing on this is absolutely crucial. Two in a row there. Where the impulse from the joined hands has to be then linked to the top gymnast timing her push. While the Belgium's doing a pretty good job so far in this routine.
The top scoring team after the balance segment. Waiting for the crowd reaction to that. That's a really bold theme and choreography, and right down to the costumes, it's a bit different.
Well, I personally loved it. I thought the timing of everything in that linked to the music was absolutely brilliant.
I liked it as well.
This was a good performance from Belgium.
28-7-3. No surprise to see them back in the lead. Penalty that kept him out of second place, at least.
Yeah, I think they were fourth after the first routine. They would have been, I think they would have been second had they not got a 0.3 penalty. So they certainly got on the front foot at the start of this group dynamic routine. Power duo just totally dwarfed the girl that operates at the top. So we should expect to see some pretty vigorous throws and catches.
Well, we saw them. There were some big ones. She really can be launched into the air. 28-7-4, and they've moved past Belgium. It's a really catchy arrangement of Diamonds Are a Girl's Best Friend and I Want to Be Loved by You, and an almost robotic section in the middle. And they really have a connection to their music too, don't they? They're great dancers, these three.
Yeah, it was a very synchronized and cohesive and clean routine, actually, in the performance. And that was a very nice overarch.
Belgium into first position. They've got past the Russian team and they are overjoyed with that result. And Belgium indeed has talent. Kat Dumere, Julie van Gelder, Ineke van Soer. Great moment for Belgium.
Girls, well done. Congratulations. Well done.
Sometimes it does take a little while to sink in, and, because as you say, you are the champions. Enjoy.